So the break comes early for Carlos Alcaraz. Set points to go along with it. A solid set of tennis from Roman Safiullin. Exquisite touch and the skills on offer for Yoshihito Nishioka.
Avantage.
Beautifully done. No problem following through there. A terrific depth of shots.
Rublev.
Speedy Nishioka could get there. Oh, something special there.
Rublev.
That's a superb game from Andrei Rublev. An emphatic finish for Andrei Rublev.
But the forehand goes long this time. It's a bad miss.
Oh, je sais.
Certainly didn't fall asleep there. And big strike on the forehand, and Serundol has indeed got the break. Onwards we go in Bercy. Shocker. Well, there is the break. My goodness. Francisco Cerundolo survives in Paris-Bercy.
Hurkacz. Men 2-0, 2-0. Mr. Hurkacz challenges the call on the left baseline. The ball was called in.
And he's got the set.
Hurkacz.
Loses control
in the first set.
He's not worrying about how Korda's wrist is feeling. Hurkacz has got a chance to... Hubert Hurkacz is up and running in Paris-Bercy. Really tricky opener against Sebastian Korda. Had a couple of bites of the cherry there, Fucsovics. Didn't quite put the first one away. Wow. Handed on a plate to the end.
despite the best efforts of a diving Sasha Zverev, Martin Fucsovics fends off three break points. Beautiful play. Nails it. That's what he was looking for. Eight of the last 9 points go the way of Sasha Zverev, and finally, he can celebrate a breakthrough. Well, he's not been at his best in this match, but in the last few games, he's getting close to it. In command there, Sasha Zverev. He wants the break back again. It is the breakthrough. And lets out his relief. Alexander Zverev, our 10th seed, is safely into round two.